Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
Daniella Westbrook is reportedly really poorly in intensive care and doctors are fearing for her brain after a sinus infection. The former EastEnders star, 47, was rushed to hospital on Thursday when she took to Instagram to share an image of ambulances outside a hospital in Liverpool. The true extent of her illness has now emerged. It's fear read that the infection could track back to her brain. A source told The Sun, Daniella is really poorly. She ended up in ICU after antibiotics for a sinus infection didn't work. Experts were concerned infected mucus could track back to her brain, but she's being well cared for in hospital and is on the mend. Mail Online has contacted a representative for Daniella for comment. Her hospitalization comes after she vowed to turn her life around following years of drug abuse and relapsing onto cocaine and champagne earlier this year. Daniella kept things cryptic when she revealed the news to her followers, as she shared the same image twice of wing the hospital front. In her second post of the same shot, she added the word, Liverpool over the top. The actress' battle with drugs has been well publicized, and she famously had her nose reconstructed after her septum collapsed from excessive cocaine use in 2002. At the height of her use, it was reported she would take up to 5 grams of cocaine a day, blowing close to 250,000 libras on the drug. The star has since embarked on multiple rehab stints in order to battle her demons, and revealed she was finally clean in June last year, after attending a clinic in Mijas, Spain. Daniella first appeared in EastEnders in 1990 at the age of 16 and acted on the soap for 3 years. She returned in 1996 but her time was cut short when her off-screen behavior got her sacked. She returned again shortly after, but was axed again in 2000 after further disruptive behavior, admitting she blew 100 libras count cocaine at the time. The part was recast between 2002 and 2005, and played by Kim Metcalf, but Daniella returned to the role 11 more in 2009 until 2010. She was back once more in 2016 for the storyline surrounding on-screen mother Peggy Mitchell's death, which is to date her final appearance.